rampage of respectability persists, we'll have to buy you a bulletproof girdle.
Magnificent. We just have to walk 10 minutes in various directions until we find the right institution. What, you've got the nose of a bloodhound.
Don't let him worry you. The rest of your face looks fine.
I wouldn't know anything about Hollis.
Your eyes are getting shiny, Miss Page.
And your mouth's getting big, Mr. Charles.
Where is he?
Why don't you ask me if I killed Tommy Drake?
You probably had good reason to.
How about a story, Dad?
Oh, no story for you tonight. You've got to get some sleep.
But your story's always put me to sleep.
I said I'd take that piece of...
Go to leave you that night, brother. Just one word from me and that dog of mine, I'll tear you to pieces.
Well, buddy, I guess this is it. Time for that little bombshell. Tell everyone how Tommy Drake was murdered. Tell them why Fran Page was murdered. Tell them about the someone who went to her apartment. That someone is here among us now.
Thank you.